Was this guy kind of awkward? It seemed like he was just, it seemed like you had the foot just trying to break him.
Like I said, I'm getting guys out of here. My first punches, like the total of all my matches has been like 5 punches thrown, 5 to 6 punches. You know what I mean? I was stepping up the 6 rounders. Everybody, you know what I mean, had a big test, you know what I mean, November the 9th. And a lot of people wanted to see, well, oh yeah, he's a good power puncher, is he a good boxer? So I was going out to get a step by something. I am one of the best boxers, you know what I mean, in Philadelphia. So I said I was going to come out and establish the movement, the jab, the razzle, the dazzle, and move.
You see my man. While doing wave things with the champ right here, knock him off the house. I see him go out, I'm like, oh, let him. Get it, WWE, oh, let him type in.
Hello, I'm style. We're free.
I don't know what time it is. I'm holding it down. My nigga, one punch. Y'all seen, that's what happened. 10 seconds, my man was on his early. That's how we do, man. Streets of Philly, nigga, I let your boy. It's going down free at last on the way. Early.
Critics were saying, well, can he box? You know, can he box? Can he establish himself to move a jab? Yeah, no, he knocked guys out with one punch, that's his name. Yeah.